Also new at 10, a girl in the hospital after being hit by an SUV early this evening. It happened just around 5 o'clock on Southeast 5th near Weeks Middle School here in Des Moines. Police say the girl darted out to the street from a driveway. She was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Her name and condition have not been released. There is no word on any citations that might be issued to the driver of the SUV.